had come in on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under?
Tennis was introduced to me by my dad at the age of 4, who also taught me the basic skills of tennis. My competitive nature took me to my first junior tournaments and victories at the age of 7. Ian Barclay is a second coach of mine who started with me at the age of 12 and added extra to my skill set.
I'm back from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4" and full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite and a sandwich. And he said, I come from a land of
turn professional, I am finding out what it takes to become successful. The long training hours on and off court I made a lot easier by the support and love of my family and my dad, who has been my coach and mentor since day one. The fact that I love traveling and seeing the world, I am looking forward towards playing tournaments internationally, which will help me gain a more competitive edge and a better mental aspect of the game. To get that opportunity to enter into WTA tournaments and build a solid road towards achieving my goals, I need the help of a sponsor.
Because I come from the land of plenty.
It says, inhale, exhale, repeat.